Hi, my name's Marla, and I'm a science teacher here at Fun Science Demos. In another video, we talked about how old our Earth is. We use this model to show how old our Earth is. Scientists have estimated our Earth to be about 4.5 billion years old. But how do they know that? Scientists have figured that age because of two really important pieces of evidence: the age of certain rocks and fossils. Now, scientists have fossil evidence that shows us that life here was really, really small and all in the oceans. And life continued to stay small and in the oceans until about right here. And right here, when the Earth was about 4 billion years old, there was a burst of life. Now, scientists called paleontologists knew there was a burst of life because they found fossils in the same rock layers all over our Earth. Now, what started that burst right around here is what scientists call the Cambrian Explosion. Now, this part in our model is pretty hard to see, so we've expanded it out for you right here. In this timeline, this is present day. We're gonna travel all the way back to the Cambrian Explosion that started the Cambrian period. We have some really cool fossils that scientists have found throughout time and life. At around 500 million years ago, scientists found the first fish fossils. Let's take a closer look at some of those. At around 425 million years ago, paleontologists found fossils of the first land plants. Let's take a closer look. At around 300 million years ago, right here, scientists found evidence of the first reptiles on our Earth. At around 140 million years ago, scientists found fossils of the first flowers. At around 200 million years ago, scientists have evidence of dinosaurs and small mammals roaming our Earth. You might know this period of time from those movies. Yep, that's right, that's the Jurassic period. And right here, about 2 million years ago, paleontologists start to find human-like fossils. As you can probably figure out, life got bigger and much more complex after the Cambrian Explosion. Before that time, life was pretty simple and small. Now, before we end, I want to make one more point. I know I keep using the word Cambrian Explosion. Now, it wasn't really an explosion. It happened over tens of millions of years. Here we have a replica of one of the most famous fossils paleontologists have ever found, Archaeopteryx. If you'd like to find out why Archaeopteryx is so famous, check out the link down below. Thanks for watching. Science is so cool.